this is our favorite hill here every time
there's snow. Okay, cool. The sun was really hitting this nicely. I just set up as fast as I could and tried to get everything in.
Take your time. Glad to know I'm on the right track.
Wonderful. Enjoy the art.
Yeah, thank you. Have a good one. How's it going?
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Are you in it?
I like that coat, so she might be
a leader, yeah.
I like putting some bright colors here and there. And
some nice pink in there.
Yeah.
I've said it many times, I know. I will change my ways, I know for sure. When all the crows decide to meet, they settle down beneath my feet. I got it right and I got it wrong, but I learned my lesson hanging on. Come sit here with me by the fire and let it go for a little while. So be here as the night starts falling. Let my fingers walk over your head. We got nothing to be scared of. I'd rather be with you than by myself. Always in your hand.
Slides into your painting,
I hope I don't. It's getting slippery, me going back and forth.
You could like run down the hill, like wipe out and take out your entire
office. It'd be bad for the painting, but probably good for the video.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Really nice.
Yeah, that's the thing that goes first. Yeah, I got everything else covered, but those fingers, it's hard.
How long have you been out here?
Oh, probably about 2.5 hours.
Yeah. Did you do this all in one standing?
Yeah.
I was going to say sitting, but...
Sitting. I call it sitting. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Appreciate it.
Do you use oils or...
Oil. Yep.
They are oil?
Yep.
Do you cook your own oils?
No. I just use...
From a tube?
Yeah. Why did it? Why'd you ask?
Well, I knew a painter who did.
Yeah.
He had a mortar and pestle, and he bought the cakes of pigment.
Oh, yeah.
And he cooked them a little bit in linseed oil.
Yeah, there's a whole process to it.
Yeah, there is. And, you know, the funny thing is, yesterday I was talking to somebody about Van Gogh, and if he hadn't had tubes,
Yeah.
He probably couldn't have gone out into the fields
yeah.
the way he did.
Yeah.
So it's always curious too about how technology
yeah.
creates new opportunities for art.
Definitely. Yeah.
The invention.
We don't think of tubes of paint as being technology all the time,
but in that era they were.
For that time.
Well, nice to meet you, Woody Weber.
Thank you, sir.
Excelsior. Onward and upward.
Oh, I know. Someone told me, and I've been trying to wipe it off, but
it's
got to go with it, I guess.
It looks good. It's perfect with the Yankees hat.
Oh, perfect. Okay. As long as it compliments the
you
Yankees
the right
hat,
color and
that's
everything.
The main thing.
Okay. Have a wonderful day.
You too. Thanks for stopping.
How you doing?
Hi. You're in the painting.
Oh my God.
I really like, you have a really nice brightly colored outfit. She's pulling the sled up the hill, so I was like, that's perfect.
Amazing.
Thank you.
Very cool.
Thanks.
Okay. Big try.
I think it's getting close.
Yeah.
It was really nice and sunny when I started, but I don't know if we're gonna get it back. We'll see.